Welcome to another Star Trek stream, where Fleet Admiral Isabella Jane Christina Tronkius is capturing the USS Hood E. We'll be heading out on the latest mission for the Kings and Queens story.
I come to you today with ill tidings. We have detected another Borg incursion taking place in an alternate dimension. Before committing to a full operation there, we want to learn more. To that end, I have dispatched the Aetherian starship Unity to the Jurette system. The crew will attempt to modify the Iconian gateway to serve as a trans-dimensional portal. If successful, a small fleet will travel to the other dimension and conduct a reconnaissance operation. Alliance Command and I agree. Your experience will be of great value on this mission. Please meet with the Unity near the gateway in the Jurette system. We must prevent another Borg incursion, if possible.
Welcome to the Jurette system and its Iconian gateway. Yes, the Aetherians requested my assistance on this operation, considering my experiences of late. I suspect you are here for similar reasons, my friend. I'm coordinating the efforts to modify the gateway with our Aetherian counterpart. If successful, the gateway will function as a trans-dimensional conduit we can use to conduct our mission. We would appreciate your assistance in this endeavor. I wonder, did the Iconians ever do what we're about to do?
Okay, before we continue the mission, I need to check what my crew is in their positions for. Thank you.
There's a signal coming through the gateway. Audio only in Iconian.
Of the Iconian Alliance, our biosphere is under attack by Borg forces. We request immediate assistance. I repeat, this is the...
Indeed it does. Our orders were to assess the situation in that dimension. I believe the time has come to do just that. Unfortunately, there is a problem. Once activated, the transdimensional conduit must remain open to serve as an anchor. Any spaceworthy vessel will be able to use it, friend or foe. A single vessel should remain on station here to monitor the gateway and, if necessary, close it to prevent it from being used by hostile forces. Under the circumstances, I feel the Riscava is the best choice for this duty. I would like to speak with you personally on this matter. Please beam to the Riscava when convenient.
Thank you for coming. I know it was a strange request, but I wanted to say this in person. My recent encounters with the Borg have taken their toll, I'm afraid. Should we go into battle with Borg forces? I may not be a reliable ally. Therefore, I shall remain here on Overwatch. I realize the impact this could have on the mission, and I hope you understand.
Admiral, the Aetherian Commander is requesting permission to beam aboard.
Permission granted.
Cordial greetings. I am Leader Grendat Bex of the Starship Unity. I look forward to working with officers of your caliber.
Thank you. Though, I will not be joining the two of you.
I understand, Admiral. Having a vessel on station to guard the gateway is logical. I have the utmost confidence in this group. After all, through harmony, we are secure.
Yes. And through unity, we are strong.
Quite so, Admiral.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Safe journey to all. Energize.
They do, however, make it seem a bit more sinister.
Enter the gateway when you are ready.
Betray us, the price will be most severe.
More fleet ahead. We have work to do.
Further cooperation. coordinates and transport to my position.
Let's beam down and see if we can do this.
Combat with Borg forces will be inevitable. Since we have not worked together before, you should be aware of my capabilities in battle.
That which is most precious to us, our world heart. We ask you to fight at our side to protect it from the invaders. Then let your forces join ours in alliance. Together, we shall find victory. This way.
Reduce their effectiveness.
The enemy has never made it this far before. I am greatly concerned.
The Borg are quite innocent. We'll take a lot. Most of their cybernetic enhancements are internal, some at microscopic levels. Drones in league with an artificial intelligence. Perhaps these Borg do not have a queen or a king. That could work to our advantage.
Thank you. World Heart is not far now. Inside and speak with Lemirin.
Secure the World Heart once and for all.
I will assist at this council. Enemy forces are ahead. Prepare for combat.
Gotta love the turning gun. Say loot, my little room.
vessel incoming!
Sela, Enterprise. We picked you up on sensors. Thought you could use a hand.
It was my understanding that the cavalry arrived on horseback, Captain.
It's the 25th century, friend. We've upgraded. Right. The Iconians are in trouble. How can we help? This has been a day of surprises. The last time I saw you, your vessel was burning near the wormhole at the Battle of Bajor. How did you manage to survive? Ah, I see. That would explain a few things, such as the unusual looks you've been giving me since I arrived. I take it the Sela you know is different than the one standing before you now. We'll have time to compare dimensions later. Right now, the World Heart needs protection. The Control Borg are doing everything in their power to steal it from the Iconians. Sounds like you have some experience dealing with them. Good. We need every officer with that kind of experience we can get. Look, we've been fighting those Verili since the mid-23rd century, and we're losing badly. The Iconian Alliance is all that's left now. The rest of the galactic powers have been conquered and assimilated. If we go down, there'll be no one to stop them from assimilating the entire universe. Let's hope it's enough. Keeping the World Heart out of their hands is priority one. Understood?
Please return to me. I need your help badly.
This is Captain Sela. We're on our way, Matriarch. Relentless, but they aren't invincible. We can still win this.
The Iconians are powerful, but even they might fall to the Borg.
They told us you were coming. I did not think you would make it. I apologize, not at the moment. Give me more time and I can get up. I sense more of the enemy approaching. They are coming. Please protect us.
Big enough fly swatter for that.
Incoming! Be ready to remodulate your weapons!
creature. I sense more enemy forces approaching the world of peace.
I had no choice. I couldn't allow the Borg to assimilate the World Heart. Destruction was the only option.
The enemy was about to take the World Heart. You were in the right, Captain. Though the loss is devastating, we will fight to our last breath to stop the Borg. So vows to Ket of Iconia.
There's still a Borg fleet to deal with. As long as that's the case, they can keep sending drones here until their victory is inevitable. We need to get back to our ships now. We'll have to evac by shuttle. I'll have Enterprise send one down to a suitable landing zone nearby. There. That platform will make a good landing site for a shuttle. Almost there. Head up there. Set up a locator beacon ahead. Behind us!
on one of the more basic principles of warfare. Trust me, it will be a brief yet painful lesson to learn. The last lesson you'll learn, in fact, before your assimilation. This ends today, once and for all.
We'll be right back.
of their queen will slow them down for a while, but they'll be back. We'll be waiting for any help you can provide. Until then, we'll keep up the good fight. The Iconian Alliance isn't finished yet.
There was a time when Iconia had no world heart, where we relied on our own hearts, hands, and minds. Perhaps the universe intends for us to return to such a way of life. Perhaps we shall find hope for the future, even on a dark day such as this. I look forward to that bright future, one without the threat of the Borg in it. Until that day, may your travels be safe and prosperous.
Giving the order to cross through the gateway was a challenge, but I could not stand idly by while others were risking their lives to defeat the Borg. Thank you. I am going to take Captain Dax up on her offer. I think it's time to face my demons head on, so to speak. For now, however, I believe we should return to our universe and update our superiors on the events of the day.
Back we go.
The loss of Grengat Bex, while tragic, was not in vain. His sacrifice, along with your efforts, will keep the Borg of that universe from achieving total supremacy. The battle for the Iconian Alliance is not over yet. Now that we know more about the conflict, we can send reinforcements to assist our allies in their struggle against their terrible enemy. A battle we once thought to be over may be just beginning. We must increase our efforts to thwart the Borg wherever they may strike. Through harmony, we are secure. Through unity, we are strong.
Congratulations, Admiral.
Captain Neff Parr has turned herself...
to bring their unit complex into your dimension. We will stop this. We must. To do so, we need to destroy 10-dimensional conveyors on the surface of the unit complex. Once we have done so, we shall deploy stitching anchors around its perimeter to form a network with my vessel, the Harmony. The Harmony. When the unit complex, or really, the unit complex is
thank you. Deploy the stitching anchors. Stitching anchor deployed. Projecting shield now.
Target acquired.
Stitching anchor deployed. Projecting shield now. Stitching anchor deployed. Projecting shield now.
Thank you.
Short downtime for the exchange.